Stage slime, when people hear snail mucin, they think K-beauty. But here's what 99% don't know. Korea didn't invent snail skincare. Chilla did after a weird discovery at a snail farm for French cuisine. The farmer said their hands, baby soft, heal faster. A chemist saw it and created the first snail cream, Elicina. Then came Korea. Koreans love storytelling. Healing became regeneration. Sticky became hydrating. Next thing you know, global obsession. But here's the spooky part. Snail mucin, 90 to 99%. Just water. Active, barely there. Glycolic acid, 1%. Hyaluronic acid, less than 0.1%. Vitamins, 0.001%. That 96% on the label, it's just 96% watery slime with zero proven benefits. Snail mucin's like the team leader who gets all the credit, but the real work, panthenol, hyaluronic acid, the interns doing the real job. Think about it. If snail mucin's so great, then why add extra moisturizer? Look for real hydrators with real numbers.